The man has been arrested after a dramatic police chase north of Sydney. The man has been taken to hospital after crashing his car into a wall on the F3. He led police on a high-speed chase which began around 3 this afternoon. Traffic on the freeway is heavily banked up while the wreckage is being cleared.